And ahead of the Chuseok holiday next week, efforts are being made to stabilize the prices of domestically produced rice. Officials from relevant government ministries, the ruling party, and the farming industry announced they're taking 20,000 hectares worth of rice off the market to better control the supply this harvest season. They will also expand financial support for beef producers. In the long term, they'll help install smart cattle stations equipped with technology for efficient production.